said he hadn't driven his Ferrari in a month. The battery was dead. That's what I think.
The Senators score. The shot by Spezza that deflected in off Lindbach on the 4-on-3 power play. And Ottawa now has taken a 2-1 lead.
They came on their second man advantage. The first one didn't last much longer. There you see him walking in, and he went through him. I don't think he got a good piece of it. He's looking for it. He sees the shot coming here. Watch it. Went right underneath his arm and off the stick and arm. And Ottawa has their first lead.
Now, on a 4-on-3, you've got so much more time and room. And